I came up against a guy from Thailand. He had over 200 fights. I only had 8 fights. But I did want to be up there because I want to fight the best. I fought well, but he definitely beat me. It just made me realize that I need to go over there and train with him. I need to experience the best training in the world for Muay Thai. Every time I had a big fight coming up, I would move to Thailand for the camp. That became difficult because I had a kid and I had a wife. It was hard to be away all the time, training and come back and fight. That's when all the plan of opening a gym and bringing Thai people to train with me here. It was my dream to have my own gym. I always liked to teach Muay Thai. This is my baby. I still go there sometimes, but now I have a huge Thai team here. Makes it easier for me to stay here close to my family and do what I love.